Did you finish what you started? Did you accomplish your goals? Did you fall short? The time has come.
The time has come.
The moment of truth is now.
Now.
Judgment Day is upon us.
Is upon us.
God have mercy on their souls.
The WWE Universe with an electric feeling here tonight. We are sold out and raring to go.
I am amped up, pumped up, jacked up, and ready to kick things off. What are we waiting for, fellas?
Here comes the Hitman.
Making his way to the ring. From Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Weighing in at 235 pounds. Brett, the Hitman.
I gotta say, guys, it is an absolute honor to be here ringside to call for a match featuring the excellence of execution.
How funny it is to hear you change your tune, Zach. You've been complaining about the Hitman's attitude recently, and I think it's ridiculous. The only thing you've ever excelled at is being subpar.
I have the utmost respect for Bret Hart, but I don't appreciate the fact that he seems to not believe that people still respect him the way they have over the last 10 years.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I've done that for a moment, Mike. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, damage to the body. What a stomp.
Good grief. Ooh, what impact. You've got to believe this one's over. Beautiful technique. Nasty drop. The Rock may be in a bad way here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
No, he reverses it. He wants no part of the outside. Impact. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
All this heart sizing it up.
Is he done?
He has the ability to turn it on in a heartbeat.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick. Such a leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Boom!
The Rock.
Whoa, and The Rock is...
Beautiful technique. Got every ounce of that one.
The Rock makes his presence very clear now.
Watching this match, I can't help but think how much paper...
The Rock has a spine on the pine.
Incredible.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, no, here... And he does! Sharpshooter time! Sharpshooter locked in for The Rock.
He might have just ended this.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
What you were saying before, Byron, was spot on. WWE pay-per-views today really take over the entire city, and people travel from all over the world just to say they were a part of a WWE pay-per-view.
Yeah, I actually met fans from three different countries during breakfast earlier today. All of them were here in town specifically for this WWE pay-per-view.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Going all the way up. Look at this. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, he goes for the cover.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Not yet.
Harsh impact.
Stepping through.
Grabbing
the legs.
He's got it in. The sharpshooter.
That should do it.
We've seen that move end many matches.
Here's the tap. There's the tap. This one's over. Uh-oh, we got trouble.
Where is he?
And he's looking for him in the entranceway. And from behind, from the crowd, a sneak attack, an ambush from behind. This is horrible.